All right, guys, put your hands together for the Alt Rock Show.
Careful what you say next.